Hey, what's up, man? It's Ali.
What are you getting down?
I want a low ball fade, and you can do whatever you want to the beard, man.
Low ball fade. 7:30. Got it.
All right. All right, cool. Thanks.
What we're going to be demonstrating today is a low ball fade. We're going to keep it real low, close to the ear, as close as possible. And the beard is going to point it from up here and let it spread as it hits the bottom.
Man, I met Dave it was either Facebook or MySpace years ago.
Northeast Council.
You want to establish where you want the lightest point at. So the lightest point is obviously going to be the ball part.
That's what's going on here, no reason. No exclusive time charter. Anyhow, this is about young Dave Leonard. He won a full scholarship to come to my barber school. He did a great job. He's very artistic then. He's even more artistic now. Congratulations, bro, on the barber shop.
Thank you. Now we have our fade. And our next step is to prepare this haircut to line it up. But first, we're going to lay the beard down. Alright, now we have the beard laid down, now we have the fade. Another thing I always do before I start my outline is lay my edges all the way down.
Over the years, can't really rip up. Can't really rip up like my own, but like I said,